Yo guys, what is happening? Welcome back to Toplay Games and welcome to another episode of our Forza Motorsport 7 series. Today guys, we're going to be continuing off. We're not in the Masters Open yet, are we? No. I think that's the wrong thing down there. Masters Championship? Wait, we are in the Masters Championship. We're in the Masters Open, that's right. I was just thinking that was the final one, but no, Forza Drivers Cup is the final one. Yeah guys, we're here in the Masters Champion. And we're completing our third of the six races in the open here, and we're ready to jump into it. So I'll see you guys in the race. And here we go, guys, in the race here. I didn't even notice those really cool carbon fiber accents or details on our car there. Very cool. So guys, here we are back in another race. We're going to try to win these ones. I know last episode we didn't have as much luck as I would have liked, so we're going to see if we can really do better this time. We've got a couple cool Lamborghinis beside us, a Ferrari and whatnot. Yeah, we've got quite the race going on. There's the Corvette. Is it the Z-Type, I believe? The i8 up there. Very cool. I love the first thing that I do at the beginning of every episode is go into a race and immediately start naming off every single car I see. Second race, I never do it, but it's the first episode of every race. It's immediately what I do. It's like, you guys probably just saw this last episode. Maybe you guys forgot, though. Did you guys watch it a week ago, or did you watch it like a couple minutes ago and you're watching the whole series at once? I wonder. That'd be interesting to know. Comment down below. So guys, something kind of cool that I wanted to touch on here is that I'm actually rocking a new setup today for the whole Forza Motorsport series, and in the future, for any sort of Xbox One or next-gen systems that I need to do videos on, I've got a little TV going in my room now. It's kind of mounted on the wall above my ultra-wide display, so I can not have to move my computer anymore when I'm doing these videos. So recently, I don't know if you guys remember, but I think I mentioned it before that I was in the gaming room that I have with two BenQs, and I would hook one of them up with Forza and hook the other one up with my computer, use an Elgato and get a signal. But that required me to move my mic stand every time and move my computer and get everything set up in that room every time I wanted to record Forza, making it a little bit more challenging to record on the system, something that I couldn't handle, but definitely made it a little more of a pain. Anyway, I decided that I would just go ahead and get a new TV for my own room and then go ahead and hook up the Xbox in there so I can play Forza directly off that TV. The computer doesn't have to move, mic stands don't have to move or anything, which is very helpful. So now I can just go directly into the computer from my TV, and yeah, I also have an awesome TV that I can use as a preview monitor or whatever right above my setup. So it's very cool, and I'm happy to have it now. Let's see, I feel like we raced on this track last episode, by the way. I don't know, but I do feel like we did that, didn't we? I don't know, I feel like that curve right there, that corner, was one that I recall, but maybe not. We're in fourth right now, and we got a ways to go before we can get up into third. Mind you, we're only on our second lap. We do have some time to catch up here, but we gotta try to catch up to this Corvette, or is it a Viper? I can't quite tell from back here, but we gotta make some ground on him here. All right, here we go. This is where the McLaren succeeds most in the straightaways. We're gonna see if we can maybe gain on him a little bit. I don't know if you guys remember last episode, the Dubai track. We absolutely almost took that Ferrari in the final stretch there on the Dubai track. If you guys watched the race, or I don't know if you guys remember, but it was crazy. I don't know what I just did there, by the way. I'm going to go back a little ways here and try to redo that corner. But yeah, we were so close to getting him there. I honestly didn't believe that we were going to be able to, but it surprised me how close we actually got to him there in the finish line. So that was very cool. I don't know. Maybe we can do something like that again here, but actually manage to pass him. That'd be great. It's looking like I might be able to get third out of this race, but I'm not thinking that we're going to get much further up than that. Another kind of decent straightaway here. Not really, though. Not going to give us enough time to get our speed up there and actually get ahead of this guy, unfortunately. But it is looking like we are gaining on him here a little bit. Come on, you guys got to admit, I think we are. Whatever happened to the thing that goes above his head that tells me how far away I am? I don't know why. Was that removed? Or like why that's not? Oh, no, there it is. I guess you got to be within 100 feet to have that show up. I don't know. That's weird. Well, maybe not. No, it's going larger than 100 feet. I don't know. Anyway, yeah, we're definitely gaining on him here a little bit. It's just going to be a matter of passing him now. Making our way up the hill here, coming around this corner. We might have a shot at it here. No, it's not looking like it, but I am going to take the grass there. Maybe losing a little bit of speed on that, actually. I tried to cut the corner, and it didn't quite work out. Let's see, though. We might be able to get him. Come on. Need a little bit more speed out of this car, and we need to get a good corner up here, and I think we're going to be able to do it. Maybe this one. Nope, but we're definitely gaining on him. Come on. You know what? I may have actually just lost it, guys. Yeah, I think I totally did. I blew it on that corner. We almost had him, and I think I just lost too much speed on that, trying to cut him off, and it's looking like we're going to be taking third, or actually fourth. Sorry, yeah, that's not good. That's not good. Oh, boy. Yeah, look at him. He's gone. He's way up there. There's not a chance, unless he really messes up here or something. Oh, we can crash into him here. Yes, can we take him? Oh, we're trying that again. Maybe if I plan this out strategically, I think we can take him. No doubt. Come on. Oh, no, we can't. Okay, I got to rewind again. Wasting rewinds and losing points all in effort to beat this guy. I really care about it, but no, not going to happen. Anyway, we will take fourth place in this, I believe, as long as nobody behind us passes us. That's never really happened again. I seem to mention that, I think, a couple episodes ago. But yeah, like, they never, the NPC or the computer never seems to pass me. It's like, oh, wow, that's actually pretty cool. I've taken some pretty bad corners in my time playing, and they don't seem to pass me, so I don't know what's going on there. But I actually felt like we gained on him a little bit there. Yeah, we're back within that 100 feet mark, but not with much room here to go, and I think he's going to take it. I think if he gave me like 7 more laps, I might eventually be able to pass him, but at this rate, it's not looking good. So we're going to be taking 4th overall for this race, and I can't wait. We're going to jump into the next race here. Hopefully, we're going to do better, guys. Let's aim for first. Okay, let's do it. And here we go, guys, entering the second race for today. Check out that wrap. Oh my gosh, and what is that? That's a McLaren. I think that's a 12C. Wow, that is a crazy wrap, though. All right, this time we're focusing right off the bat here. We're going to get right up with the leaders. Come on, come on. That was not good. That is not what I like. Not at all. Okay, hold on. We're going to rewind that. It's not looking good, guys. We can't get out of this mess. I can't rewind any further. We're going to have to go from here and just not... Okay, yeah, that, you see, that was bad. Okay, here we go. Can we get out of here? Can we get out of this mess? Oh, maybe. No, they're swerving. Okay, there we go. We're almost out of it. Come on. Oh, that is such a bad start. That is not what we needed for this race. Oh my gosh. I got to get away from this Aston Martin and pass it here. I don't know what he's up to, but okay, come on. There's still a chance. Yeah, there we go. Okay, we're away from him. We're up here in the top four again. I do not want to end in fourth again. Let's go. Come on. We got to beat this guy. Oh, I just had a really bad corner there. Okay, I'm rewinding that again. Oh, I can't have bad corners like that. They're just so bad. No, I'm not even going on the grass. What was I thinking? Honestly. Okay, let's just try to follow the lines here and see if we can catch up doing that way. Just because my corner cutting tricks here have not been working on these past couple races. Seriously. I don't know if I'm just relying on them too much now or what, but they have not been working in this entire series, actually. The entire Masters has just not been going well for us. I honestly think that the bots have gotten harder as we've played in the Masters, guys. Seriously, like... There's no way. If this was a domination or whatever, we would be crushing them. Oh, there seems to be some slowdowns right here. If we can please pass them. Oh, it's looking good. We're going to pass them. Come on. That was a really good corner that I got back there. And let's see. We might just be able to pass them, guys. And that guy in first. Oh, he's going to get it when I pass him. Here we go. We're going to do some grass cutting. Nope. Not going to happen. That actually may have helped a little bit. I don't know. Definitely didn't lose ground on it. Oh my gosh. They all just wiped. What the heck? Oh my gosh. That was crazy. That was nuts. Oh my gosh, I've never seen that happen before. Like, all three of those guys just drove right off the track. That was so weird. Man, it's like they were listening to my call for help. And yet, he's still in first ahead of me. Not for long, buddy. There's no way that you're wiping out like that and staying ahead of me. Not gonna happen. We're taking his place. Sun is right in my eyes. That's really annoying in the game and more annoying in real life when you're playing the game. And when it's both happening, it's just a mess. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm off the track. Okay, let's rewind that. That was so bad. Again, I'm sorry for rewinding so much, guys. I know I don't usually even like to rewind at all during our races, but in this case, it's very important that we win this for reals. Here we go. There we go. That is a good corner. There we go. Kind of. Not really a good corner. But anyway, we're definitely a lot closer to him now than we would have been if we didn't do that rewind. So that was good. And look at how far ahead of like the rest of the pack we are. Just the two of us way up here. There's no way that anybody is going to be catching up to us now. We're within 100 feet of him here. You guys think I'm going to be able to take him on this corner? I think so. Oh, absolutely 100%. There we go. Oh, almost. Here we go. I'll slow him down a little bit here since we don't have to worry about anybody behind us. And there we go, guys. We've taken it. First place. Oh, man. I'm so happy just to see that on the screen right now. Again, I don't even think we've had a first place in the Masters Championship yet, so this is very exciting. If we can get around this corner here. Again, we're on a second lap, so we got about a lap and a half to hold this for, and I think we're going to be able to do it. Shouldn't have any issues. So let's see. Let's try. Nice little slow corner there. Yeah, managing to do that fine. It's looking like the guy maybe in third has kind of left the group there. If you look at the map down the bottom left, he's definitely gotten ahead, and he's almost showing up with us way up here. I don't know. He's kind of his own little race there. This is a very cool corner right here. It's almost more than 360 degrees, I believe, and then those cool stands out there where the people are standing. Very cool. And here we go, guys. Not having much success getting the lead on this guy. I mean, we've got a decent lead, but still nothing too crazy. I want to see how far we can really get ahead of him here and then guarantee that first place spot. That's obviously would be ideal. And I think that corner was actually pretty well done. No, I don't know. Again, the corner cutting is just, it's very hard to tell if it works or not. Oh boy, do not lose it here. Oh my gosh, there's so much pressure on me right now. My hands are sweating. I want to win this race so bad. Here we go, guys. We're heading up the hill now. Let's see if I make a good left here. Yep, and making that cut. All right, here we go. There we go. Approaching the final lap, guys, entering this nice little straightaway here, and they have caught up, haven't they? The guy in third, at least, has caught up. Even the guy in fourth has caught up, and they've really left the group. I don't know what the rest of the group is doing. Maybe they're just messing up and, like, fallen back, but I don't know. Like, they are way behind now. That's crazy. Here we go. The pressure is on. I really do feel like they're gaining on me here. I'm going to try another corner cut right here. Oh, my gosh. That was an interesting one. Oh, no. I really don't know if those are working or not. There seems to be a car. Oh, my gosh. That's the guys back there. It's literally how far back the pack is. I can see them on the other side of that corner. That's insane. Oh, yeah. We've gotten a great distance on them now. Oh, my gosh. Yes, we're really far ahead. Except I shouldn't jinx it. I really don't want to jinx it. Here we go. I'm skidding out all over the place. That was a bad corner. I'm not going to rewind because we've maxed our rewinds for a day. If I do another rewind, that's just going to be sad. here we go. Around this circle again. I love all the flags up there. Just adds the color to the track and for the stands for the audience to sit in. It's very cool. Here we go. The helicopters are watching. This race is going to be big. Hopefully we can finish it here in first. The guy in second is caught up again. It's kind of freaking me out. Not going to lie. Don't want to not mess this corner up. Oh my gosh, he is definitely caught up, and it's scary. That's not good at all. Anyway, let's see if we can maybe get ahead of him on the straightaway. Oh my gosh, he's wiped out again. This is perfect. What the heck? Oh, and he's really wiped out. He's not even leaving the grass. What the heck? That was really strange. Okay, well, now we got the guy in third. He's moved up to second. Now we got to worry about him. I don't think he's going to be as much of an issue, though. He's definitely lost some ground on us here, and it's looking pretty good. But he came back. Like, he drove all the way up from that pack at the beginning of the race, all the way up from, you know, where everybody else was. He somehow made it out of there and caught up to me, which is insane, or even just with us leaders. Because we were pretty far ahead of them. That's crazy they made it that far. Anyway, guys, here we go. We're at the last little straightaway here, entering the finish line for first place. We're going to take it. This is just awesome. There we go, 1,000 whole series points for that. That's crazy. Again, 28,000 is needed to finish up the Masters Championship, and then we can move on to the Forza Drivers Cup. So some very exciting stuff coming up on the channel here and in the Forza Motorsport 7 series. We are almost done the Open here, the Masters Open, and I'm very excited for next episode to see if we can actually place on the podium. Hopefully we can. Let's see where we're standing overall right now. We're going to be standing in first overall, guys. That is absolutely ridiculous. I don't know how that works. We must have done better than I thought last episode. I thought we lost the last episode. Maybe we came second and first last episode, but that is crazy. First place overall in the McLaren 650S. That is solid. Okay, I'm very excited about this, guys. We're going to win this series. I don't want to jinx it, but we are. We're going to do it, guys. Masters Open is going to be ours next episode. Anyway, guys, it is going to end it for today. If you guys did enjoy the video, don't forget to go below. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys all in the next video.